Hey, you!
Me?
Yeah, you! Come here!
This is a nice car.
Sure is. It's plastic.
What's your name, kid?
Lucas.
Lucas, huh? Where are you from, Lucas?
Detroit.
What do you do, kid?
I am an acting student.
So, you wanna be a star?
Sure, I wanna be a star. So?
So you need money, right?
Yeah, I need money.
Well, I've got a job for you. Here's my card. Call me.
Star taxi Tony Gaglioni president.
Let me help you.
Is this a company car?
No, it isn't. It's mine. By the way, that's a great movie theater.
Oh, is it?
Yes, it's cheap too. It's only a dollar on Thursday.
Today is Thursday.
That's right. $44.50, please.
That's for you.
Thanks.
지연.
지연.
Here is it, Mr. Jia. Do you have a credit card?
Yes. I have a visa. Is that okay?
Of course. Here's your key, A14.
Is there a message for me?
I forgot a gentleman called, but he didn't leave his name.
Good, thank you.
Hey man, take Mr. Jia's back to her room.
Hi, Lucas.
Let's have coffee somewhere?
No, thanks.
Too bad. I know a great place near the studio.
What studio?
The actor studio. They're an acting school. The best. I'm a student there.
You are an actor?
Well, I wanna be. Coffee?
Sure.
What would you like?
Well, I have like strawberry shortcake.
How about you?
I have apple pie.
How about coffee?
No thanks.
What's that?
That's the... That's the hot chocolate with whipping cream.
I'll take it.
Sounds good, me too.
Let's sit over there.
No smoking.
Good. I hate cigarette smoke.
So tell me about yourself.
You first. I'm an acting student. I like cars and movies.
Tell me about your job.
So cab driving? Oh, I drive cabs for gas. What you like? Is fun, interesting, exciting?
Well, exciting. So, girl, family are mafia. It's like a movie.
Is it dangerous?
Little bit. Look, can I call you sometime?
Sure, you can call me at the hotel.
Great.
Lucas, I gotta go. I have made an important call.
Oh, okay.
Good night, Lucas. Thanks for the hot chocolate.
You're welcome. See you later.
Rachel, kid. Ready, Mox?
Ready!
Go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Put your hands up!
Ah! Push up!
Jump! Up the stairs! Put the decimals in the bag!
How's the hotel?
Pretty good, it's convenient. And there's the pool.
Any problem at customs?
No, they only open my card case.
That's good. What's your plan?
I'm going to change some money, then find an apartment.
Sounds good. Call me again on Saturday, okay?
Okay.
Be careful, Ace.
Yeah, I'll call you on Saturday.
What a beautiful house!
Yes, and this area is pretty safe and for you.
The living room is huge!
Yes, and there's a safety view of the park.
You are right, that is a great view.
Yes. This is the dining room.
This chair is comfortable.
Yeah, and here's the kitchen. What do you think?
I like it. Is this a bedroom open?
No, it isn't. It's gas. Let's look at the bedroom.
Comfortable. Big closet. Nice bedroom.
Do you like it?
Yes, I take it.
Good choice, man.
Hi, this is Gia.
Hey, Gia, this is Lucas.
Oh, Lucas.
I really enjoyed Thursday night.
Yeah, me too. It was fun.
Well, I'm not working tonight, and,
yes?
Are you free tonight?
I think so. Why?
Because I'd like to take you to dinner.
Oh, that's nice. What time?
How about 7:30?
That's fine.
Great! I will pick you up at 7:30.
Okay, thanks Lucas. I'll see you tonight.
Yeah, see ya later.
Hello, Lisa. May I help you?
No thanks, I'm just looking.
Try it, Lisa.
Okay.
How much are they?
They are $120.
Okay, I need a shirt.
How about this?
That's too firmer. I like that one.
This looks good.
Follow me.
How about this jacket, sir?
Well, how much is it?
It's $400.
What then?
I will try it. So, what do you think?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Thank you. What would you like to drink?
I'd like a martini.
Excuse me, waiter.
Yes, sir.
How may I help you?
Would you like two martinis, please?
Certainly. Would you like to know tonight's special?
Sure.
Tonight we have a delicious spaghetti carbonara that is served with toasted garlic bread.
Sounds amazing.
Oh, it is. I'll go get you a drink.
So, you like eating?
I love it, but it's hard to find one.
Do you have an audition video?
Not yet. I have some ideas, but
I will help you.
You will help?
I majored in film at the British Film Institute.
You're kidding, really?
I have cameras here.
And I have three scenes to shoot.
I'll be back to take your order.
Let's start tomorrow at my place. How about tonight?
It's cool.
Wow, that's a big TV.
I like watching movies.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you have an amazing CD collection.
Hold on. I will get a thumb copy.
This is nice trail. Because you have class stuff.
Make yourself comfortable. Do you want cream and sugar?
Cream only, please. Where does he get the money for this?
Oh my god! You are looking at my photos.
She's really pretty. Who is she?
Her? She's just a friend.
Who are those people?
They are students at the studio.
I'd like to meet them sometime.
Okay,
let's have a party.
You ready?
Yes.
No, wait a minute. I need one more reason.
No, you don't. Come on, let's do it.
It's not natural. Something wrong.
Lucas, I have an idea.
What do you mean?
To the same with me.
What do you mean?
I am the father, talk to me.
Let your eyes try.
You only come here when you need something.
Jesus said, I never ask you for anything. When my rent, you were drunk, you were violent, and I was the only friend you had.
Yeah, Lucas, you're amazing!
So are you, Gia?
Okay, let's put this on video.
I like you, Lucas. You're smart and you don't ask questions.
What is for?
It's a bonus.
Chief, thanks, Mr. Cagarioni. You always take good care of me.
Hey, we're one of the family.
I always help to the family.
Good. I need you for a big job. You're going to hit the Federal Express truck.
Oh, sounds dangerous.
It is. Take this.
God, Miss Kegurioni, I don't know.
Good kid, you take the money, you do the job.
Lucas said you're from Korea, and I've always wanted to go there.
Oh, me too. Sometime tonight, can you recommend nice places to us?
Sure.
Hi, Tai. Come in. I'd like to meet Jian.
Hi, Jian. I'm Alicia. Nice to meet you, Alicia.
Nice to meet you, too.
Nice to meet you, Jay. My name is Andrew, but you can call me Andy.
Nice to meet you, Andy.
Hi, Kai. Come in. I'd like to meet Jian.
Hi, Jian. I'm Bill, and this is my wife, Hillary.
Hi, Jian. We know so much about you.
Hi, nice to meet you both.
Join the party!
Sounds great.
Let's get something to drink.
Jian, would you like to say something?
Well, I enjoy eating everybody. Lucas has some really wonderful friends. Thank you for coming.
So, what do you think, Kai? Isn't she cool?
Lucas, is everything okay in Star Taxi?
I love driving, meeting people, the money is great. Jian, I'm in big trouble.
Oh, honey, what's the matter?
I've been driving a gray car for kids.
Gray car? Are you crazy?
I want to quit, but guess who'd find me? I have no place to go.
You have to get away from gangs.
After tomorrow, if I don't do it, he will kill me.
Then we will leave tomorrow night.
Where are we going?
Trust me.
Wake up, Lucas. I want to talk.
I need more sleep.
Listen, I called Korea. We are going to Seoul.
Seoul? Korea? What are you talking about?
One of your staff.
I have heard that before.
No, really. I sent to you a video to your producer.
You are kidding. Who?
I don't wanna talk about it now. Just trust me.
Jian, I gotta go. Where should we meet?
At the airport, A3 Asiana Airlines.
I'll be there.
Lucas! I love you.
Forever, your boss.
Ready, guys?
Let's go!
Let's go!
진짜 아니다! 불행아!
God.
I get to you.
Lucas, I was so worried.
Come on, let's go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Come on, do you have the boarding pass seat?
Yeah, here.
What?
I'm so happy to see you.
Yeah, I love you. We better get on the plane.
Lucas, I really want to thank you.
Thank me? You are making my dreams come true.
And you're making my dreams come true. I came to LA to find him reading man for my movie. And I found him.
What do you mean? Your movie?
I'm the director. My father is producing it. You're my star.
Just say, sometimes I wanna slap you on your whole face. There's no one quite like you. You push all my buttons down. I know life would suck without you. At the same time, I wanna hug you. I wanna wrap my hands around your neck. You're an asshole, but I love you. And you made me so mad, I ask myself why I'm still here. Oh, where could I go? You're the only love ever known, but I hate you, I really hate you so much. I think it must be true love, it must be true love. Nothing else will break my heart like true love, it must be true love. No one else will break my heart like you.
Wow, sexy!
Jian, I'm Bill, and this is my wife, Hilary.
Hi, Jian. We have with so much.
Oh, honey, what's the matter?
I've been driving all the way.
Ah!